வணக்கம். The draft of National Education Policy 2019 wants to change the name of MHRD, Ministry of Human Resource Development, into Ministry of Education. It wants a free and compulsory education from preschool to 12th standard. NEP 2019 draft wants early childhood care and education, ECCE, to be an integral part of school education.